Heightened tensions in Israel this weekend, days before the new U.S. embassy opens in Jerusalem. Today, dozens of Israelis and Palestinians gathered in Jerusalem to protest the embassy's relocation from Tel Aviv. They voiced their support for a two-state solution to the Israeli-Palestinian conflict. Others support the move. Signs are up across Jerusalem thanking President Trump for making the decision and recognizing Jerusalem as the capital of Israel. The embassy will open on Monday.